My name's Kumi, and I'll be doing a book talk. Velvet wrote long, passionate essays, and her teachers thought she was brilliant, but her classmates thought she was a stuck-up snob and a tryhard. This quote pretty much summarizes the first part of this book called Stage Fright by Carol Wilkinson. I chose this quote because it already tells you the personality of the main character, Velvet. She obviously does not fit in her new school, Yerba Bank High. Velvet S. Pai, a year 9 student, used to have it all. Private school, luxury holidays, and loads of friends. Then Velvet finds herself starting at Yerba Bank High after her family experiences a huge change in their economic status. Compared to Velvet's former school, St. Teresa's for Girls, Yerba Bank is total chaos and is a sports mat school. After spending many hours trying to get out of sports, Velvet has to join her cultural studies class. That was where more chaos started. A musical play of Shakespeare? You might be kidding, but no, I'm not kidding. In her cultural studies class, she meets a lot of people. She met her two new best friends, Haley and Raula, and also met Talab, a guy she really liked. It might have sounded like I've basically told you the whole story of the book, but no, I did not. It's just the beginning of the book. There are more to come. Just read to find out. The theme of this book is overcoming challenges. Velvet was certain that going to Yerba Bank High would be her worst year. Next, she was rejected by her best friends in St. Teresa's. She also lost everything, private school, luxury holidays, and loads of friends. And so, Velvet has to learn to overcome these challenges. I recommend this book to people who love to read realistic fiction. And if you enjoy books that are a little intense, hilarious, and romantic, what are you waiting for? Hurry up and check this book out and start reading. So read the book, Stage Fright! Bye.